Okay, stop talking.
What? What do you mean, stop talking? People can talk on the bus.
I don't mind. I don't want to interrupt the video.
You're talking right now.
So we got our
get a better reaction, like I can get the screen to a little bit stronger on the way back. On the way back, I'm gonna try to get the picture stronger.
I hope you have a fully charged.
Now approaching 348 Wisconsin Avenue.
says stop and flush it next time.
Oh, dear. Eve, what would we ever do without you?
Yeah. On our ride back.
Is it going to take us back to Transit Center when we get on the way?
What?
Is it going to take it to Transit Center on the way back?
Is it going to
get to Transit Center? Oh!
Oh, yes.
Now approaching West Avenue at College Avenue.
College Avenue?
No, approaching West Avenue
at College Avenue.
Now approaching College Avenue at Franklin Avenue.
I can ride, sleeping the city bus.
Yeah.
Oh. Now approaching Prairie Avenue at St. Vincent de Paul.
That's where the thrift stores are.
Yeah. I hold the train and I have had St. Vincent de Paul.
So it's still in use, but definitely not very much.
Now approaching Prairie Avenue at Sunset Drive.
That's where I used to live, and now I use at Sunset Drive, that's where I go. At Richard Street, that's where I live. And you haven't gone there a couple times there, right, Ethan?
No.
I only been there with you.
Right.
this our stuff requested or no? Oh.
Now approaching Prairie Avenue, Mulberry Lane.
Chill. I don't want to get into your camera.
Elijah, did I give you permission to do that?
Well, I was going to do that too.
No, no, no. When did I say you could sit in the back? On our return trip. Is this our return trip? Oh, Elijah?
I was gonna do this too because it was
our stop report.
Thank you.
approaching School Drive at Oakdale Drive. Shops at Fox River.
That's us.
Stop requested.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I'm just going to...